It took 3 betrayals for me to finally understand. The world is just an elaborate tapestry of lies.
Thank you.
valuing strength above all. She saw no worth in me and I was discarded. My creator. My mother. First time the Millilith were present, I had a foreglove chance to strike down Mondstadt's savior. This time was a perfect moment. I was mere seconds away.
There is a hill at the bottom of the valley where all the poor souls go when they die. And if you listen real close, you can hear them like a ghost saying you're never gonna make it out alive. Bottom of that hill, they got a secret that they keep like a slave. They got a black magic creature. You do well to let them teach you. You'll be headed up that hill to the grave. And it is well with my soul. You line your pockets full of money that you steal from the poor. And on your way down hell, you hear me ring that bell. I paid the devil twice as much to keep your soul. Then that preacher man was hanging by a rope. And then they all fell to their knees and begged that drifter, begged him please, as he raised his fist before he spoke. I am the righteous hand of God, and I am the devil that you forgot. And I told you one day you will see that I'll be back, I guarantee. And that hell's coming, hell's coming, hell, hell's coming.
You're not listening to Cam Bam's radio, bitch.
We'll be right back. I'll try to give it another go.
Content at last, or only emptier still?
Damn it, jump up.